Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that and that ain't you.
Remember, kid, there's heroes and there's legends. Heroes get remembered, legends never die. Follow your heart.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
You're gonna have to go through hell. Worse than any nightmare that you ever dreamed. But in the end, I know you'll be the one standing. You know what you gotta do. Do it. Do it.
Look, if you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip?
We'll be right back.
head. One shot, but one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Would you capture it or just let it slip?